Excuse me, Senor Flamingo.
I am very, very busy.
I only wanted to say how sorry I am that this fabulous audience couldn't hear you perform earlier.
Oh?
But fortunately for all of us, we can hear you almost any day of the week on Sesame Street.
Oh, but of course, it is the only daily television program where children are exposed to truly magnificent artists like myself.
Well, you know, as a new father-to-be, I'm already a big fan of Sesame Street, and I just wanted to say thank you.
Oh, de nada. And may I say that I heard your bohème, and you are very, very good.
Oh, well.
In a few years, perhaps even magnifico.
Well, you've really inspired me. Gracias.
You speak my language.
Un poquito.
Well, you know, in my country, we have a proverb. Si se tiene la belleza y la grandeza de un flamingo, ¿por qué fingir ser un cuervo?
And that means?
If you've got it, flaunt it.
It's my great pleasure to introduce Jerry Hadley and Hae Kyung Hong, two of the most exciting young stars in opera. Miss Hong came to the United States from Seoul, Korea. Jerry Hadley emigrated from Peoria, Illinois. Together, they will perform one of the glories of the operatic repertoire, the Act One closing scene of Puccini's La Bohème. Ladies and gentlemen, Hae Kyung Hong and Jerry Hadley.
freddo fuori. Dammi il braccio, mia piccina.
There's more grand night to come. Leona Mitchell, Michael Feinstein, Shirley Jones, and Jerry Hadley singing love songs from Showboat. While we take a break, please give us your support. We're all in it together.